Early data, what is this?
Hey, I am working on more rotary encoders with the Seesaw, the SAMD09 I squared C to rotary encoder converter. And I already got the single I squared C to rotary converter adapter working. But now I'm like, what if I want four rotary encoders? So I've got like one, two, three, four. And I have NeoPixels, and the NeoPixels like change color based on how I'm rotating it, so I can test all four encoders. The cool thing is the code is actually extensible to like 16 encoders if it wanted to, but I think four is a good number. So over on my computer, I've got this example code that's plotting the rotary encoder reading. So this is how I'm just sort of testing to make sure that I can like twist all of the encoders and the values are changing. So looking good, very twisty.